directors, the set, the costume. And for me personally, I love the big emotional stuff, so it's not a chore, but I love to get myself depth, really involved in it. And that makes it all the more enjoyable to play, so that you forget that you're actually on a set and that you're an actor. You just totally have to believe that you are that person and just get stuck into it.
Rose, you're the new kid on the block here, joining a set and a show already established, and the first thing they did was send you off to Iceland.